Not all dips in the ice are planned today. This pickup truck broke through the ice on Lake Wausau. Luckily, no one was hurt. The police department says it does not plan to retrieve that truck until the ice gets thicker.